And we're alive. Just trying to remind people that I'm on live. I'll just wait for a few people to start. If you don't, then I'll just start anyway. Can anyone hear me? Alright, I think there'll probably be more, but I might as well start. I'll just remove the image there. There we go. And let's get started. I'll just scroll out the background. And just see what I can pop up. Maybe just make the face look smaller. Still doing the base. I must have made the size too big. I'll try and make it a little smaller. Maybe it, yeah. I think that's a bit better. Hang on, guys, I'll be right back. I'm just gonna get my phone. Okay, I'm back. Foxy 64. At the moment, I'm gonna draw like Bloom from Winx Club. And hello, Caleb, my tag partner. Put the belly button here. Yep, we're still rolling. If you guys want, why not you just subscribe to my car entertainment channel so you can catch up some new content and live streams? Got everything on and go. Oh, sorry, Skylar. I didn't see you there. So you're like Foxy 64 and Skylar the same person. Oh my, the software I'm using? Oh, I'm using PaintNet. It's a software that I do like drawings and animations on there. That's all right. That's all right, Skylar. Fair enough. Oh, webtoons, pretty interesting. I can try and like publish a comic that I've been planning on. It's the idea is called Jolly Curly Bells, and it's about a wannabe clown and her sidekick, April the Dolphin. Oh, you do? What's it called? Interesting. Oh, excuse me. Yeah? Okay. Alexa, stop. I'll be right back, guys. Okay, I am back. If you want to link to your series, that's fine by me. Are we still streaming? Let me see. Yep, we're still streaming. I'm gonna have to take my COVID jab tomorrow. Honestly, I am really nervous. I'm pretty sure everyone is. Yes, I am. Yes, I am still streaming. Yeah, it's been like almost half an hour. But I'm back now. And yeah, and I do agree with you, Skylar. Oh, life is doing good, by the way. Thanks for asking, Skylar. At the moment, I am drawing with my mouse. But I used to do a drawing tablet, but I need to get a lot of practice with that. Yeah, now you mention it, it does sound a bit loud. Wonder if I can try and make my audio a bit lower. Make sure you don't lose it, Skylar. Oops, more one. See you tomorrow, Mom! Oh, welcome to the world of digital art, Skylar. Yeah, she was about to go out. Oh, I can show you how you can make like your the eyes glow. Oh, so MSCSF1, how do you do your animating and making your eyes glow? Digital animation or SFM? Ah, I don't use that program either. So what does Flipper Clip do? Give me a sec. For me, I make animations on PaintNet. I used to do animation on Paint before I move on to PaintNet. Drawing things digitally takes a lot of practice. I suggest you start off like doing shapes, and then eventually you can just evolve into just doing lines of a character. And then eventually, after you take more practice, it will just become like I'm doing right now. Oh, I missed a spot. Thanks, Skylar. I use PaintNet. Let me save this. Well, let's do the wings later. Just want the colour bloom up. What I did was just put the skin colour that I had on my Card Warriors concept doll of the characters and place the colour on blue. Oh, sorry, I didn't read your text, SCSF. It's entirely up to you. But for starters, I recommend paint. Not PaintNet. For those who wanted to do some drawings, I recommend paint first before you do something ridiculous on any other software like this. Well, apparently, due to like personal problems, well, about Dylan, the reason why I haven't talked to him in a while is because of personal problems that I can't go into detail for. So let's just say, Dylan go a little pessimistic. I'll see if I can think of something. Save. Oops. Now let's move on to the shading. Like I said, after the stream, I'll go check it out. Okay, Skylar, see ya, have a nice day. Okay, now. Yeah, I forgot to do her hair. Save a little background. There we go. All we need to do is to finish it off is put a signature there. There we go. Here's my snail signature, trying to make it transparent. Boom. And there you have it! Bloom from Winx Club. Before I end this stream, I want to show you the some of the other Winx Club characters that I did the other week, which is Musa, which you've already seen. And I've got Techna somewhere, there she is. There, one of my favourite Winx characters that I decided to draw first. I know the size looks pretty different than Musa's and Bloom's, but I still think it looks better in the end. And I'll be posting three of them. Soon as the live stream's finished, and my Facebook page hasn't been active for quite a while. Then I just want to let the fans know that I'm still okay, and why not? I almost forgot this. I forgot at the start of the series that she had that before the post-season 3 thing starts to happen. So anyway, thanks for joining the streams, and if you want to, be sure to subscribe to this channel and give this live stream a like if you want to. And I'll see you guys soon. Bye!